be able to speak in public.
First, I didn't know anything about the debate. Now I know lots. We can give points of information. We need to have four people first. We need to give our strongest point, and the fourth person needs to be a summary.
The beginning, it was quite hard, and in the end, we started to get the hang of it.
From the late May, I have improved my courage of standing in front of people and speaking louder. I've really improved at school and outside of school.
I have learned lots of things about debate in the big May. I have learned how to debate. I learned lots of games, and I learned some games to teach you how to debate. And I learned in debate is if you lose, it's not that bad.
Like, express yourself, and you have some fun. If you lose, still doesn't mean you're a loser, because you still have a few more rounds, and it's not that hard. It's really, it's like fun.
In debate, mate, I've learned to work as a team, and no matter what people